I mean, to have a location like this, one, it's so unique, right? And you have this one-stop shop to where so many needs can be met. With the Orlando Magic, we see value in that because we consider the Orlando Magic a local product, right? We formed here, we had our first game in Orlando in 1989, and we've had the support of the community. So how can we return the favor with that support?